you might have two katanas. This is a dragonfly, this is a puma, this is an alligator, and this is a lizard. This is, I don't know what this is, but this is a spinosaurus, this is a sukasaurus, and this is a tyrannosaurus rex. This is another one. Wait, this is wrong. This one is bigger than this one. And then we have a stegosaurus, and then we have the Indoraptor. The Indoraptor is the biggest. And it's strong. So, if the Indoraptor fights with the Spinosaurus, then the Indoraptor wins. So the Indoraptor is stronger. So these guys are all low, and the Indoraptor is the strongest one. An Indoraptor has no chance to mess with the Indominus Rex. It's too strong. Indominus Rex has the biggest mouth. Can't fight with it. So how they made the Indoraptor is this is how they did it. So they took Blue, the raptor, and they took Indominus Rex, and then they mixed them, and then they made this dino. But Indoraptor has double a big mouth, even a bigger. So Indominus Rex has a bigger mouth than Indoraptor. But Indoraptor, if he sees a button, he just presses it, and then he's gonna just turn on the alarm or something. And when he sees like a lever, and then he just grips his hands like this, and then he pulls it, and then he eats his meat. That's what he does. And then here we have a bigger carnivore, which is the T-Rex. It's another one of these, but even bigger. Let me see if it's bigger than the Indoraptor. Yep, it might be bigger than the Indoraptor. So I gotta push this human back here. And this dragonfly here, this puma here, and the alligator here. And the lizard, this. Here you have that. That's good. That's good. That's good. Here we are with this. Mother Nature. And that's how it's going to be. And then we're going to put the T-Rex here. So there. So, who's a second? So what we have here is this is the animal playset that my dad bought. It's kind of cool. Yeah, sometimes I play with it, and I got a human in here that my sister put in there. This is a human. I named him Jackson. And then we got here the weapons. Here we have an axe, a shovel, a treasure map, and we have a knife. That's all what it has in there. So I gotta put it back in because we can't lose it. If we lose it, then we have to find it. If we don't find it, then that's how it's gonna be. So this is even though a gun, but it's fake. I don't play much with it. This is a pickaxe. This is a walkie-talkie. A phone. These are binoculars. This is a chest with full stuff in it. And this is a secret door that I'm putting the chest always there. So you put your hand right there, this thing will open. And this is how I open it. And there's a skeleton in there. I just put it in there. So I want it to be like that. And then we have a secret here. This is a secret.
You can even though put the money in there. But I don't want it to do that. Because it
doesn't look good. Did it, but I don't know. This is a pig man with a golden sword. So this is a pig man with a diamond with a golden sword. This is a police officer. I lost his hair yesterday. And this is a robber. This is a guy with two machetes. And over here we have a motorcycle. And here's Jeff. And this is Alex. And this is the wither skeleton. So the wither skeleton has a I don't know what this one is. And oh, they made this sword with coal, and this is with a, this is like a magic axe. I don't know what kind of axe this is. They made it with diamond, with gold, and all those stuff. This is how they made it. And they put magic in it, and then it just kills in one hit. If this thing, if Alex hits this skeleton right here, then in one hit, it will just die. Like this. See? See this? So they're fighting right now. But the iron, this is an iron sword. So if this thing hits it like that,
then it's already dead.
And then you win. And that's how we're gonna be. This is a fine place. This is the BMW that I got. It's kind of cool because I can open this thing. It's kind of cool.
Come on. Look at this.